Hello, hello everyone. My name is Yuri, and I'm one of the community managers at Capcom. And welcome to E3 2019. Producer, Ryozo Tsujimoto. Hey. And executive director and art director, Kaname Fujioka. And helping us with translation today, we have Patrick Shields, all the way.
なんと、運が悪いことに夕方になってますけど、
oh, it happens to be a...
はい、でさっき説明した通りですね、あのアステラにあるですね、施設というのは基本すべ、てありますので、紹介していきましょう。ここ、 あのここは攻撃戦のであったりとか、はい、
yes. That's live.
モンスターハンターワールドアイスボーイになってからマスターランクというランク帯が出てくるんですけど、そのマスターランクが出てきてすぐですか、あのマスターランクになったらここに来るということですね。そのステージのクエストばっかりが出てくるんじゃなくて、前あのワールドにあったステージとかもクエストとしては出てきたりしますので、
this,
まあちょっと頑張りますか、はい、
okay,
じゃあ頑張りましょう。
Let's give this controller a shot. Yeah, so we've seen a couple of facilities there, but let's head towards the canteen.
はい、あ、
Food.
はい、ここ加工屋ですね。はい、その前に加工屋寄りましょうか。はい。このようにですね。
Oh, we've just come past the smithy, so let's take a look in here as well, actually.
はい、あのこのようにいろんな施設が結構近くにありますので、よりまあ利便性は上がっていると思います。
As you can tell, he's just kind of popping in and out of facilities that are all very close to each other, so it's a very conveniently designed base.
食事場、じゃあご飯食べてみましょう。今回はどんなご飯が出てくるのでしょうか。
So let's have some food, see what we get.
また美味しそうなやつが出てくるはずです。
Yeah, world is known for its amazingly delicious looking on-screen food.
Oh, I bet it's gonna look good too.
これ新しい料理長です。
So this is the new chef, Exeliano.
はい、あのアステラにいた料理長はちょっとごっつい痩せてるんです。あいつの師匠です。
If you remember the Miyazuki chef from Astera, this is actually the master chef who taught him everything he knows. The sort of like the, you know, the original chef.
なんで今回ちょっとね、あの場所が寒いところなので、シチューとかビーフシチューとかですね、グラタンとか。
So you can see we've got some、nice hearty warming looking dishes for the cold climate, so like stews and so forth.
はい。まあこういうのも楽しみにしてもらったらというのと、次は、生態研究所行きましょうか。
Okay, so、はい、that's enough of the food. So let's check out other facilities we have. We have the ecological research guys over here.
でさらにですね、こちらもありますが、ちょっとですね、コントローラーの都合上操作がもう酔いそうですもんね。
Yeah,
ここですね。
I kind of like to give you the full tour, but I think that his controller is giving him enough issues that he's going to start running around in circles. But you know, you can see you have your resource center, your provisions manager, everything you've come to expect from the Monster Hunter World based facilities.
Right, right.
はい。そしてですね、これ、利便性上がってるところをちょっと見せて見ていただけると思うんですけど、マイハウスの、中にいたルームサービスの機能が、マイハウスに入らなくてもサービス、より、前よりも遊びやすくなっていると思います。
Yeah, you can check out your Tailwaiter Safari and stuff, right from the main base area, so that's really handy.
はい、じゃあその後、この、はい、一通りの施設は回ってるんですけど、ここで、このセリエナから、で追加されている施設が1個ありますので、それを見てもらいます。
So there's actually one facility which is brand new added in for Celiana. So let's take a look at that. It's right here.
それがですね、蒸気管理施設という場所です。
Anyway.
So that's the steamworks which you can see right here.
はい。これはあのクエストとかでですね、燃料というのをあのゲットできるんですけど、その燃料を使ってですね、あるミニゲームをして、まあ、ゲージを貯めていって、そのミニゲーム中にもポロポロポロポロアイテムがもらえるんですけど、そのゲージがマックスになったらさらに一気にいいものとかが入ってる可能性がある、アイテムをもらえるようなミニゲームです。
So as you can see on the screen, you're going to have fuel which you can collect throughout the course of going to, on quests and gathering items and so forth. You can kind of spend that.
First look here at E3 2019.
これであの今燃料がありますのでどんどん回していってますが、あのゲージですね、赤いゲージがどんどんどんどん増えていくとマックスまでいく。
はい。
Here we go. これでゲージがマックスになりましたので。
So he's maxed out today.
かわいい。
Some cute happy cats. She's checking in some spuds.
この演出結構凝ってるんですね、今回ね。そうですね。
Yeah, this is quite a nice little cutscene. It shows just how lucky you got. Yeah, so the cats got too excited about how well you did, and they actually kind of threw in too much fuel, so you got that big explosion.
これたくさん。
Yeah.
Looks like you got some.
You'll see Akaname's opening up the menu, and there's a new option here called View Mode.
ビューモードって書いてあるところがあるんですけど、それを押す と、このようにですね、カメラをですね、この状態で自由に、ある程度自由にこう操作できます。
So when you enter view mode, you get this little kind of like a free roaming camera around your character.
あんなところにアイルがいた。ね、こんなね、普段見れないところもちょっと見れたりします。
You can use it to kind of like look around and see details you might not normally notice during gameplay.
でこういうのでね、ハードの機能を使ってもらってスクリーンショットを撮って保存してもらうに、プレイヤーが入ってることもあるので、なんかプレイヤーを撮った、まあ、その記念写真みたいなのを撮りたいと思うんですけど、その時はプレイヤーの方も実は
Your Hunter and Palico takes, you can get a nice shot of them posing as well.
やってみましょうか。
Let's give it a shot.
はい、ポーズ撮ってる。
He's posing.
ポーズは撮ってるんですけど、カメラマンが悪いっていう。
Of course, the cameraman hasn't actually turned to look at the faces, but...
And this is just from the default sort of camera.
アイルが全く見えないですけど、ポーズ一応撮ってますね。
Yep, so you
there you go. You can kind of switch around the angles, zoom in, zoom out.
このカメラマンダメですね。
Here, so it's safe, but you can also use view mode when you're out on a quest. But be aware, it doesn't actually stop time or freeze the game. So if you're out there doing your pose,
今回お見せするセリエナはここまでになるんですけど、まだ見せてない施設としては周回エリアがあります。そちらもですね、いろいろ便利な機能が、追加されてたりとかするんですけど、それはまた後日、皆様に公開します。
That's about it for showing off the new セリエナ。
みんな、喜んでくれる。人気のあるモンスターですね。
So it's been in the series for over 10 years now since that game came out, and every time it appears in a new title, I think it's
be a variant.
はい。今回してもらったんですけども、レイゲーナがこの寒冷地に向かって、飛んできてます。で、その寒冷地に、適応した、個体となります。
So as we mentioned in the story background, the fact that the flock of Legiana is migrating to this new cold environment.Means that we've discovered a new kind of Legiana, which has adapted itself to that, cold kind of atmosphere.
もともとあのレギエナって少し氷属性。
Velcana.
はい、イベルカーナに関しては、この古流らしい、ちょっと今少し動画でも見れるんですけど、まあ古流らしいその。
そうですね、今日ですね、2人でプレイしたいんですけど、なぜこれ2人で今日プレイするかというと、2人でまあ皆さん大丈夫かと思われると思います。
Yeah, it's just the two of us today, which might have some seasoned world veterans asking, are you going to be okay with just the two of you?
で、なんでこれ今日2人でやるかというと、今までモンスターハンターワールドというタイトルは、ご存知の方もいるかもわかんないですけど、シングル1人用の難易度と2人以上マルチの難易度の2つありました。
Yeah, if you've played Monster Hunter World before, you'll know that there's fundamentally two difficulty settings. There's one for single player and then there's one for multiplayer.
で、ですね、今回のアイスボーンではなんとですね、2人用の難易度っていうのも設定してます。
So for Iceborne, we've added an extra level of difficulty in between, where you've got a two-player specific difficulty setting.
はい。今までもね、結構二人でプレイする。
There, or Palico setup.
ちょっとね、少しはい、お見せしたいものがあるので。
Yeah, there's something I want to show you once we get into the quest.
Okay.
So I'm just setting that up right now.
Right. All right.
You might have got a clue from that on-screen.
Right. Right. And what's Ryozo-san up to? We can switch over to.Ryozo-san would love to see what he's. Photo time?
Tsujimoto-san, what are you doing? I'm always doing this kind of thing. So I'm going to look for T-Garex.
Of this new feature.
Okay. What is this? The Raider
Raider Rides.
Yes.
で、このお友達ライドをして
quickly to find the monster.
で、これ僕今自分で操作してるわけじゃなくて勝手に動いてくれてます。
Yeah, so it does the moving for you while you're riding on the back.
It's like a hopping on a taxi ride.
Exactly.
もちろんこの上でもあのアイテムですね、こう研ぎ石使ったりとか、まあ、そういったこともできるんで、まあ、移動しながら、狩りの準備もしてもらえると。
Yeah, so you know while you're、on the ride, you can do things like gather items you run past, sharpen your weapon, take drinks and other things. So it's a good chance to get a little bit of hunting prep done while you're still on the move.
僕の画面出ますか？
Nice.That sounds very convenient. Let's check in on. We're almost here at the Tigrex. Is Ryozo-san coming to help?
Let's see what he's up to. Something else.
He's the target.
Both of the guys have found their own monster.
Tigrex is not in this, but the Shin Monster Buff Barrow. This is view mode.
Kaname
wants to know if Ryozo is okay to head up to Tigrex, but it looks like Ryozo is pretty happy to just jump into view mode and take some wildlife photography. So.He might be fighting it for by himself for a while yet.
こういうことをするとクリアできないかもわからないので、ちゃんとね。
まあできる可能性はなさそうですね。
でここにちょっと温泉。
So yeah, I think he's just going to go have to try and join him. Kaname is actually already fighting Tigrex, but Ryozo is having a hot spring dip. So yeah.
There it is. View mode on the hot spring.
サルさんとかね。ああ、行っちゃった。
There's some real action going on Kaname's screen here. I don't know if we want to switch over to that or keep in our chilled out hot spring atmosphere.
Okay. Oh, there it is.
なかなかね、ワイルドの攻撃力が。The scout
flies. Yeah, it's pretty, very powerful monster. You can see already Kaname's health is taking a bit of a beating.
Oh yeah, for sure. Oh nice. He did a nice one of those clutch claw counter moves.
Yeah. So he's using the clutch claw.
やばい。
Oh no.
ちょっと頑張って。
危ない。
Nice save from the Palico.
Even the game directors get that close to being fainted.
Yeah.
This is pretty dangerous. Ryozo is saying it like he's just discovered for the first time. Like, hey, this is tough.
So is Ryozo-san on the way there or more photos?
Kind of still on his way. He looks like he's that hunter who ends up gathering herbs and mining for ores while the other guys are taking all the heat, so...
Yeah. We see there Tigrex with his face scarred up. That's one of the properties of one of the clutch claw attacks.
Yeah, Ryozo has joined, so they're both on the scene.
Nice.
Yeah,
we're gonna take a photo before starting this quest.
Sorry.
He's not even listening.
Okay. Just making sure, you know.
Yeah. Ryozo's like, I'm just gonna go over here now.
どういうことなんですか？
ちょっとね、
ないやねん。
カメラ設定を変えてくる。
詐欺してるって言ったやん。
He's gonna go and adjust his camera settings, some are safe.
Okay.
お前、白言うたやん、それ。
Well, he took the time for photos, I thought the camera settings.
Yeah, he's got a little bit of, you know, interpersonal discussion going on there. Like, you always leave me like this. But we'll leave that untranslated.
これはね、ターゲットカメラに変えないと。
There you go.
ちょっとやばい。
Yeah, Kaname is like, oh, darn. Shall we say?
Yes, it's a PG-13 live stream.
It's okay, Ryozo's back.
You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the target.
What's going on with Fujioka-san? Let's see. He's almost out of health. He's gonna make it. Go
after it.
Perfect timing. Tigrex just left the scene.
Yeah.
じゃあちょっとまた。
Yeah, so it looks like you can call them anytime it's safe, right?
Ah, so this.
Yeah, as long as you're not in combat, you can see here we've got no and darn and shoot, so you can use your imagination for that.
Yes, I think it comes across very clearly what they're trying to say.Drop in there. Oh man.
Careful.
Very dangerous to do a clutch claw attack.
Right.
Hits like that stun
you. Oh no! Fainted. Wait. So wait, he didn't faint?
No, no,
what
he
happened
got
there?
Knocked
off.
He got
knocked off.
Yeah, this is a new Calico helper chill.
Nice.
They can use it all you want, but just when you're about to faint, they'll be able to help you out. Okay.
All right, perfect. Wake up call over here.
Okay, here we go.
Nice. We already got a wounded part. We got two wounded parts now. I think that left wing and maybe the face or the right wing. Can't tell. Oh, good trap.
Yeah, that's just pawned on it. This is going to be the last stretch. So.
Yeah.
Oh, he's getting angry.
Yep. It's all or nothing here. Oh, that was a really nice step counter there.
Yay.
Oh, there we have it. Give it up for Ryota Tsujimoto and Kanami Fujioka.
これむしろ僕らよりバフマロが頑張ってくれてる。
So they're glad they got it on the day.
Nice, yes. Well done, really.
I think he's loaded, in, loaded up his gun locks with Stinger ammo, so he can unleash a Worm State Blast on the Bambaro, which allows him to do more damage.